homeowner takes the law into his own hands to stop a thief. Good evening, I'm Morgan Chesky in for Paul Folger.
I'm Jessica Schambach. The crime took place near Northwest 23rd and Penn. New at 6, KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live now with details. Naveen?
Enjoy having dinner with our family, but last week that time was interrupted at this house by an uninvited guest. A man and his family were enjoying a meal when
he heard a window break, got up to investigate.
He couldn't believe what he saw.
A burglar coming into the house. The burglar was actually holding a table leg.
That man with the wooden table leg, William Deese. Police say the homeowner told Deese officers were on the way. That's when Deese began to walk toward him, but this homeowner stood his ground.
The victim approached the suspect, confronted him. The two began to scuffle. This led to the victim being able to hold the suspect down and hold it for police to arrive.
According to the police report, Deese was uncooperative and he had a very strong odor of an alcoholic beverage.
Obviously, it's a dangerous situation for a homeowner when they're present and the burglar comes in while they're there. This person did the right thing, though. He was able to confront the burglar and able to hold the burglar for police.
When officers arrived here, Deese was bleeding from the mouth as well as the elbow. He was taken to the hospital. He was checked out to be okay, but he is facing charges, including burglary. Reporting live in Northwest Oklahoma City, I'm Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO 5 News.